Alrighty, so today I'm going to be doing a default run. Not going to be hard, hopefully it's intermediate tangle work. I'm only allowed to use default items, so obviously no crucifix or smudge sticks or salt. Anything, basically. Just the hard evidence stuff. I'm going to be trying to get done with these things, but obviously I can't do salt, and I can't do anything down at the moment. So, I can only capture a photo, which shouldn't be too hard. Name is George Jackson. Alright, this is solo also, by the way. Pretty evident. Might as well get set up. EMF reader. This is my first Phasmophobia video. I'm only level like 14, so... that's why I'm only doing Tanglewood Intermediate. So, yeah. Don't judge me, please, if I die, because it happens to me. But I have seen some things to look out for. Hopefully I can find it quick enough. I should probably turn my light. If I find a Ouija board. Oh, they feel like I heard walking. I haven't played Phasmophobia in a little bit, so this is gonna be something. That's all I can say, because right now I've not been doing too well lately. I don't even know what half the items do, so I thought default item challenge would probably be the easiest. Though, I'm basically, like, in love with the thermometer, because it is so easy to use, and it's, like, super easy to find the ghost. I just hope it's not in the basement. Okay, good. I only have the 2-minute timer, so... I don't want to get completely jumped. Where are you? Something tells me the EMF is going to pick up all of it. That's for sure. Where are you? Where are you? I swear I heard footsteps. Where are you? I'm just gonna drop this here. Along with this, and grab some more stuff. Pretty spooked already. Don't have sanity pills either. So, I'm gonna try to keep my sanity up as much as I can. What's it gonna be coming up? Um, 96%. Okay, that's weird. Oh, about to sneeze. Alright, so, I don't know where they are, but I feel like they might be in the kitchen. Huh. I just definitely hope they're not in the basement, because... I don't know. I don't even know why. I don't feel like there's like no hiding spots. Honestly, the garage wouldn't be that bad. There's that hiding spot in there. If I get absolutely murked though, I will not be surprised in the slightest. That. about to do. Where are you? Where are you? He's in this room. Yep. Alright. Definitely in here. Where are you? Placements. Alright, I'm getting out of here for right now. Things going back up. I'm gonna see if there's any I'm gonna see if there's any ghost orbs, and I might be able to see if there's lighting. The activity is going up and down. The sanity's at 84% though, so that's pretty good. Oh, that's a ghost orb. Easy ghost orb. Alright, ghost orb. Definitely can't see if there's ghost writing. So I'm gonna bring this and a camera. I'm just gonna hope I don't die. At this point, I'm just gonna ask it to show itself and that'll be that. Gosh, I'm kinda spooked, honestly. Where are you? I'll be able to know if it used any doors. It's 4, but it's not going to 5. Didn't write in the book either. That's 5. I am screwing off. Oh. Alright. So I'm gonna leave so I can put an EMF level 5, and I'm thinking it's gonna be. I think it's going to be fingerprints. So that. Oh, that's not the right source. Can't be fingerprints. Ghost writing, it would be a shade. Freezing temps, it would be a phantom. Spirit box, it would be a gym. Didn't work with the spirit box. No fingerprint, can't be fingerprints. I think it's gonna be a shade. Honestly, but I can't stop now. This is useless. I'm gonna have to go in, my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm still at 80% sanity though, so I'm gonna rule out that it is anything else. The shade does like, multiple. It is shy. Is it on gin? I don't know. Honestly, I'm gonna try to get the last piece of evidence. I don't know if the lights are gonna go back on yet. Not. Yeah, they're broken. Alright, let's do this. Show us your presence. Show yourself. Where are you? I'm really spooked. Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? I'm not seeing any freezing temps. I'm gonna go with it's a shade. I'm out of here. I don't even care. I am actually just too spooked to do this. I think that it's... but at the same time, they didn't write in the book, but there were no freezing temps. I mean, freezing temps, it would be a phantom. It's a phantom. Ghosts that can possess a living Wisconsin by a Ouija board, it also induces fear and aversion. Looking at a phantom was physical, taking a photo, that's it, I don't know. But freezing temps, I just don't think they're freezing temps. That's the total activity. My sanity is at 76%, so that's not bad. I genuinely don't know for sure, but at the same time, I think it's a shade, personally. Lights still don't work, obviously. I think it's just breaker stuff. I'm gonna look, though, for light stuff. Yeah, it's not fingerprints. Oh, that's writing. I was right. Okay, I'm out of here. Screw you, ghost. As if I could care. Yeah, okay, pal. Ooh, alright. Default stuff. Took longer just trying to find it. Or it was harder to find it. Alright, so, boom. Never even had to see the ghost. I probably should find a picture, but I am actually genuinely not gonna risk it, because I don't know why. I mean, I didn't spend any Oh,
welcome back. There's jobs ready for
no
you.
No way. I had it in the bag, and it decides that I need to get disconnected from a single player thing. Well, I lost. Oh well, dang. Alright, well, that's basically it. If you guys enjoyed, you know, maybe next time, if I do it again, I'll do a harder challenge, first of all. And second, I'm gonna make sure that the game doesn't disconnect me when I'm single player. Well, hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe on my way to 420 subscribers. And, see you guys in another one. Thanks for watching.